people who make a U-turn. They come and sit in your chair. And they share with you the way. But they can't. It's too late. So enjoy it while it lasts. They don't believe it. But it's true. You wake up and go where you want to go. You come back where you want.
Ever since the day I saw you.
have not been able to sleep. I have not had a gorgeous sleep like you before. And then you're like, shifted from the left to the right. Baby, I love you so much. I want to give you my heart. And I will use batteries. I give you my heart so I will use batteries. I am shocked. So go and tell your friend the guy you just met. Go and tell him. And you're very happy. And you are all so happy. And then you are coming. So you are hoping that by next year you are already imagining the right role, the veil, the tuxedo, and you are imagining it already. And you are imagining your reverend here going up there. Where should the reverend stand? Up there, there. January of the year you're going to turn 27, you are going to have a baby. Yay! And 2 years later, another baby. Onassis and what? Onassis and Jackie. Dolores, that's the name I'm looking for. Dolores and Onassis, one for the one year. And we are at the table. Doesn't happen, your whole world should not come crashing. Hallelujah. It doesn't make God a lie. It was your plan anyway. Did God have any part in it? Was your plan. Hallelujah. So many times we plan it and then we blame God for not bringing it through. And God had said that anyway. Hallelujah. This morning somebody sent me a WhatsApp. I was looking at it in the car when we were coming. This guy came, there's this beautiful girl he wanted to marry. Now they say, thank you. And the guy ran to the sister and said, God said I should marry you. And the sister said, why? What happened? He said, I was praying and God showed me a choir member. Has anybody seen that WhatsApp? I just saw this morning. And so I'm not sure I'm whatever. So he went to the mountain to pray and then God showed him the picture or whatever. And the woman said, let me tell you my story. When I was, my father died early, I was left with 64 men, I have HIV. By the time she finished, her kidney is also failing. By the time she finished the story, I'm hoping that the spiritual brother was going to be there. So what did God really speak? Something else was speaking. Hallelujah. So sister, your plan is good. Me too, when I was 25, I was already a doctor. Ish. Then I found a nice beloved. Then we got married very soon after school. So by the time I was 25, I was Dr. Mrs. Kanina. I already had the MD, I had the guy, I had the Mrs. Lord, you are good, you to continue like that. I said, oh, by 30, I'm done with my kids. I'm going to have a nice waist by the time I'm 35. I'm still going to be hot. Then real life started. No children, year one, year two, year five. Hey, Lord, is this a movie or is it a real life? Am I awake? was noisy. And I was just blessed that we were in the US. I've always said that if we were back home, they probably would have found another wife. And suggestions would have come. And pressure. But we're getting far away. Well, I don't know if they did it and he didn't tell me, but as far as I go. No, I'm not saying that he did, I'm saying suggestions. Suggestions will come. You know? But by God's grace, to the glory of God. In the 8th year, sister, in the 8th year, not 2 years after. The 8th year. Then we had our first baby.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So, then another one, then another one. You know, we have three now. And I remember when I was going to tie my tubes, Apostle said, "Hey, are you the same person? Today you are going to tie your tubes. Is it possible? With God, all things are possible." Hallelujah. But I say all that to tell you that being single is not a disaster. Your life is not over. And if things are not going the way that you planned it, just surrender to God's will and plan. But now we are looking back and realize that all the time we're shedding tears that God should give us babies. Remember, we were poor. We are looking and saying, hey, these people would have us to do. In fact, it would not have been easy for us. And we tell them that, listen, this delay, it was for you people, but projects that they have worked on. adds to discontentment. You get the man, you are still not happy. You are single, you are not happy. God brings the man, he's not perfect, so you are not happy. Then you have the children, another whole body. These children will kill me. What did the lady say here? That life was better when you were just she and her husband. Wow. And people are dying to have children. God, when? Oh Lord. And like I said, definitely some of us will exit before 70 years. That's the reality of life. Some of us will never marry. You'll just never meet somebody and flow with. And the person's path will never cross with yours. And some of us